Hey everybody. We're coming. No. Do this the right way. I'm gonna have to do this first. Actually, it's double sided, so it doesn't really matter. But it's not very square. So my whole thing is, the whole thing with origami is predicated on perfect angles. So itchy all the time, you guys. All the time. Okay, that's at least fair overlap. This paper is infuriating. I think I still did it wrong, because this is how you make this stupid balloon. Ugh, God, it's getting worse. Through this. So I really want to draw for you guys, but I don't have anything that I can draw publicly without getting in trouble. So I gotta work on my list of work so I can do more than just full origami. That's so itchy. Oh, what is he now? Trying to work. Smoke cranes, smoke problems. Uh-huh. Anybody want a cat? I don't even, what is that? A little robot person? Well, I like it. Okay, Xena is part of the stream. There we go. Sitting on my bone folder. There. All right. Well, this one went together pretty well, even with the funky unsquare paper. I was able to sort of mitigate that. Make all these folds nice and crisp. Inflator. Oh, yeah.